next work definitely grew out of that poetic passion that I have for people's intimate relationship with the land. Here is from 1980.